The world should be a happy place. But in reality, it's nothing but a cesspool filled with closed-minded individuals. We live in a world where the goal is to drag people down and hope they fail. Take social media, designed for people to share ideas, and now it's full of nothing but negative energy. People make instant judgment based on appearance. That is not inclusion. I hear they call a man a monster. Why? Because he's tall? Because he has tattoos? Because he has a shaved head? You alienate the man without giving him a chance. Well, that stops now. We will change the world together.
Thank you.